will be doing bacterial enumeration and dilution for part two of week two. And I already have my distilled water. I've done my yeast in the water. And I also have my pipette and my Edgar. And these tubes are labeled 10-1 through 6. And also my Apgar plates are labeled, or petri dishes are labeled, 1-6. Okay? So, I'm gonna clean my pipette. And I'm gonna take some dilution, 2.25. One. Two, and then 0.25, and now I'm going to mix that, and then what I'm going to do is take 0.125 and put it into each one. And now we're doing like the dilution. So we're going to take a little bit out of each one and place it to the next. Our pipette kind of fell a little bit, but we're going to put them together. Okay, and then what we're going to do is we're going to take 4 drops from each and place it onto each Apgar tray. So I'm going to take the 10-1 and place 4 drops. Okay. Then we're going to cleanse it. And we're going to take 4 drops from 10-2. One, two, three, four. And we're gonna cleanse. Place the top back. And we're gonna take 4 drops. One, two, three, four. Cleanse. Now we're on to this 4. Oh my God, I get 4 drops. One. 2, 3, 4. And we're gonna cleanse. Now we're gonna do 10-5. And we're gonna 4 drops, 1, 2, 3, 4, I'm gonna cleanse. And now we're on condition. Four drops. One, two, three, four. And we're gonna cleanse. Well, that's part one of bacterial enumeration for part two of week two. Thank you for listening and have a great day.